if you're going to speak effectively, you have to know way more than you're talking about, you know. So if you, this is often difficult for beginning lecturers at university, because they'll do a lecture on a topic, but they only know as much as they're saying in the lecture, and they get kind of stuck to their notes because of it. But you want to know 10 times as much as you are saying in the lecture, and then you can specify a stepping path through it and elaborate with the other things that you know. But to do that, you have to do a lot of reading. But you also have to do a lot of reading, because that's where the synthesizing comes.